Good evening, everyone. I'm Adrian Ochoa. It's a case that's making national headlines. A manhunt underway in the northeast part of the country for a man accused of killing two people in Connecticut. And the reason I'm talking about this is because there's a connection to UTEP. Authorities are currently looking for Peter Manfredonia, a University of Connecticut student suspected of killing two people and kidnapping another over the weekend. And the Today Show aired this photo of Manfredonia wearing a UTEP football shirt. So I became curious and did some digging on this. And turns out his father, Robert Manfredonia, played defensive back for the Miners from 1984 to 1987. UTEP shared with me this photo. Now, Robert Manfredonia is currently going through his own legal troubles. Just last month, he turned himself into authorities for allegedly serving alcohol to minors, and he's accused of sexually assaulting a young woman. Now, through an attorney, the family has urged Peter Manfredonia to turn himself in. The family says their son suffers from mental health issues.